Several threads here. The first is that there are states where the entire K-12 system is actually a statewide system, and those kinds of things are homogenized. So there's no question that there are educational models and governance models where that can be the case. New England has a long tradition of decentralization of governments, period, and schools as part of that. It's the largest part of most communities' government and most largest part of their budget. So with ed reform, the 1991-93 ed reform process, it was about trying to create a more equal situation by recognizing that some communities had more resources than others, and that would drive their budgets, it would drive the quality of education, it would drive the outcomes. So ed reform has made a huge difference in some of those communities that might have a $59,000 salary. 20 years ago, the differentiation might still have been there.